special thing for this. Can you help me? Can you give me this special? How do you name this? Carbon? Carbon, huh? You can see, carbon, yeah? And I'm going to put in the table, Because like this, isolated, how you say? Isolate the table. And the deck of car, And for this trick, it's very difficult, but I will try. Can you shuffle the deck? Really shuffle the deck. And I am going to show you my helper. It's this small car. In Spanish we say cochecito. Small car, cochecito. You know cochecito?
Car,
but in Spanish we name cochecito. Okay. You know him?
No.
I mean, cochecito. Special cochecito, no? And you shuffle the... Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. The idea is you are going to take any car. For instance, can you help me? Can you approximate, can you close to me? No, approximate is a word I invented for my man. You can close me and take any car. And I don't look. I look you and me and while and... Okay, and can you put your car here, in front of the camera, and the camera can look at the car, can remember everybody at home, can see, and you can show to everybody, and... How are you? Okay. And now, please, put the car on there, okay? You remember you shuffle the car, and can you put the car when you like, you put here, any place, here, okay, I don't know, thank you very much. Then you remember the car? I have not seen the car, but the cochecito saw the car. And because this, he can tell me something. And this cochecito is very important to see that it's a very special cochecito. It's like a toy, you can see. It's like a toy. When I was a child, I had one of them. But it has forward, and backward, and stop. I show you. Put your finger here, on top, and push. This is forward. This is backward. Stop. This is stop. You can see. The cochecito is very clever. And now you remember your car is here in some part of the deck you put there. Okay. I shuffle the car like this. Okay. Must be the car. Yes? Is one of these? The car you can see. I'm going to spread the car like this. And a better spread because it's very difficult because there's Okay. I put the car like this. Every car is necessary. Most of the car and you can see most of the car. You can see all the car, yes? You can see?
Yeah.
Okay. And now the cochecito knows which is the car. And the cochecito ran very well. Yes? Okay?
Yes.
Very well. But I'm going to put here. Can you put your finger on top of the cochecito? Yes. On top.
Yes.
And push.
Yes.
And if you feel something, tell me.
If I see something?
Feel something?
Yeah.
What?
It stops. I can't push it anymore.
It stops?
Yeah. I'm not joking.
Not true. Yes?
Yes.
And backward? Yes. And forward? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Perhaps he knows that the car is one in front of... Is it one in front of the cochecito?
Yes.
Okay, but perhaps you are thinking. Perhaps Tamariz put something under the table in this position, perhaps in this place. It's better if we put in another different position here. And can you put your finger here? You put your finger here. And you push, and you tell me something. What happened? Really, stop? No, forward, no. And backward? Yes. Okay, then perhaps he knows exactly that one of these cars must be your car. Is one of these cars? Yes. Then I believe you, of course, but I would like to because I know the cochecito go, but I will try myself, okay? I'm going to make... Yes! It stops! He knows exactly the... Must be here. Oh! Thank you! Because this, he's absolutely sure that one of these must be one. They have this is one of these seven cars. It's one of these. Yes, it's okay. Then I'm going to do like this. I'm going to put the car, the seven car here, and can you help me? Yes. Can you close a little bit? No, for the camera, okay? And you see the car go, and then put your finger here, your finger, and go, and you stop here because... No stop? Continue?
Oh, stop there.
Stop there? Uh-huh. Because he's not stupid. He knows that I put the car here, and then they stop here. It's not easy to fool. He knows everything. Then, because this, now I am going to do more special. This time, as you can see, the cochecito go. You can try. Without the car, go and don't stop. No, okay. But now, can you shuffle the seven car? The cochecito knows that one of these seven cars must be your car. You remember the car. And this time, I'm going to do like this. I'm going to shuffle, and more shuffle like this. And this time, I'm going to put the car in any part of the table. Can you point with your finger any part of the table? Any part. Here. Okay. One car here. And not you. No other. You. Any other part of the table. Here, I put here, and now I'm going to make a row for the cochecito. A row. Can you point any point for this car? Where? Here. Good. You. Any point. Here. Okay. You. Any. Where?
Right here.
Right here. Okay. Right here. And you. Point here. Here. Sure. Yes. Here. Okay. And this one. Where you want? I put. Where? Here. Then. The most important thing now is perhaps I make suggestion with my eyes. And perhaps you say, here, because I hypnotize you. No. Then, if necessary, please, can you switch place with some of the car? For instance, you take this car or this car or this car and switch place and more, some more car, okay? Is enough? Or,
yes, that's good.
You can same place or... Same place. It's okay? No more? It's okay? Okay. And now, cochecito ran very well. Very well. Perfect. Then I am going to put here. And please, can you come here? Can you put your finger on top? And can you go over the car? Slowly. Very good. What happened?
I don't know.
No, the one finger. No more? No, because he knows. But perhaps it's this place of the table. Can you try yourself? Can you put your finger here? Can you put your finger and go? Go. Stop! Backward is true? Backward, yes? Forward? Stop! Because he knows. What is the car? Tell me, which one? The nine? Of course. That is exactly the nine of us. The car, the cochecito knows. One, two, three, four. It's important, nothing here. And this is the cochecito. You can look at the. Can you help me? Can you come here? Can you come?